Some experts believe that dreams are a way for our brains to process our emotions and experiences from the waking world. Others believe that dreams are a way for us to explore our subconscious minds and connect with our inner selves. And still others believe that dreams may have a spiritual or metaphysical significance.
Dreams are a fascinating phenomenon that have been explored by philosophers, scientists, and artists for centuries. What are dreams? What do they mean?
Thank you.